Tell you, beloved, according to God's word, the Most High God is forever. God changeth not. He's the same today, yesterday, and forever. And Psalms 92:8 reads, "But thou, Lord, art most high forevermore." Little beloved, I don't believe that there is anything that you and I can think of that is more steadfast, more set in place, more concrete in our minds and our very thoughts, even in a society that is bent away from God. And this is it, that God is the Most High forevermore. In the mind of a believer realized that God is who he said he is. Even when we will perish, even when our bodies are consistently and constantly decaying, when everything around us is gathering age and ultimately is perishing or rusting or just fading away, one thing, dearly beloved, we have never have need to worry about, and that is our God is most high forevermore. He's sitting on high. That will never change. Kings are replaced. Presidents are voted out. Dearly beloved, people who are in higher places may not be there, even though they may have this created a company and become the CEO of that company. Ultimately, dearly beloved, they must plan for a future because their future has death in it. And there's no doubt about it. They will not reign forever. They will not live forever. No matter if their names are immortalized on stones, they will not be here forever. Just as we look at the Lincoln Memorial, yes, we see a silhouette, a figure of stone of Abraham Lincoln, but his bones rest in a grave. And dearly beloved, we shall pass away. But God Most High is forevermore, unchanged, and will always be God. And dearly beloved, that's whom we are called to trust in. That unmovable foundation, that cornerstone that was set by the builders, who is God, our Father. Dearly beloved, God bless you today in a very special way. And know that your God, if you trust him, reigns on high above everything else. Be a blessing to someone else today.